I see in front of me OnePlus Nord CE Lite, and let me show you how to activate automatic system updates. First of all, enroll the list of all apps and go to settings. Then find and select additional settings. Scroll down, mark developer options just to open. Now scroll, and here you've got automatic system updates. So unless it is active, just mark the indicator to turn it on. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.